Hello and welcome to ExaWall online tutorials. Now let's see how to configure virtual private network settings. Login to ExaWall as admin. Go to external connectivity. Click on VPN settings. VPN is used to connect head office to branch office and to remote user. Select option of VPN connection as IPsec. ExaWall can be treated as either main server or satellite server. If ExaWall is treated as main server, then it can connect to other main server and also to remote user. If ExaWall is treated as satellite server, then it can connect only to other main server. To configure ExaWall as main server, select main server option. Or to configure ExaWall as satellite server, select satellite server option. List of interface having live IP will appear in the box. Select the interface you want to use for VPN. Network will appear in the text box. Click on Submit button. I hope this tutorial proved helpful to you. For further queries, please do visit our website. Thank you for watching this tutorial.